This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hoi Toider or Hoi Toider is a dialect of American English spoken in very limited communities of the South Atlantic United States, particularly several small island and coastal townships of the rural North Carolina down east seaside region that encompasses the Outer Banks and Pamlico Sound, specifically including Atlantic, sea level, and Harkers Island in eastern Carteret County, and also Ocracoke, as well as of the Chesapeake Bay, such as Tangier and Smith Island. The term is also a local nickname for any native resident of these regions. This dialect does not have one name uniformly used in the academic literature, but is referenced by a variety of names, including Hoi Toider or, more restrictively based on region, Down East, Chesapeake Bay, or Outer Banks English, dialect, brogue, or accent. The Atlas of North American English does not consider Hoi Toider English to be a subset of Southern English due to not participating in the first stage of the Southern Vowel Shift, but it shares commonalities as a full member of the Southeastern super-dialect region in fronting the O and A vowels, exhibiting the pin-pen merger, resisting the cot-cot merger, and being strongly rhotic contents. 1. History. 2. Phonological features. 3. Lexical features. 4. Further reading. 5. Notes. History. The term appears in a local colloquial rhyme, "It's high tide on the sound side," often phonetically spelled "Hoi Toid" on the same side, as a marker of pronunciation or shibboleth to sharply differentiate speakers of this dialect from speakers of the mainland southern dialects with a long history of geographical and economic isolation from mainland North Carolina. Residents of Harkers Island and other Outer Banks islands, such as Ocracoke, and also extending to the town of Atlantic, have developed a distinct dialect of English, commonly referred to as Hoi Toider, that can be traced back to influences directly of the Elizabethan period. Citation needed. The dialect of these island communities developed in almost complete isolation for over 250 years. Hoi Toider English shares features with other regional dialects of the U.S. Atlantic Coast. Pronunciation, vocabulary, and grammatical constructions can be traced to Eastern and Southwestern England. See West Country dialect. The dialect has survived because the community continues to depend on traditional trades, like fishing, boat building, and decoy carving, and the coastal tourism trade developed on Hoi Toider English much later than island. Islands like Ocracoke. As many as 500 islanders on Harkers Island are directly descended from the Harkers Island and Outer Banks settlers that developed this distinct dialect. Linguists from North Carolina State University, East Carolina University, and other academic institutions continue to conduct research on the island dialect. Phonological features. The chart below lists the vowel sounds in two Hoi Toider accents, one of Smith Island, Maryland in the Chesapeake Bay, and the other of Ocracoke, North Carolina in the Outer Banks. The symbol tilde is used here to indicate that pronunciations on either side of it form a spectrum of possibilities. The symbol. Example words, a, grab, lack, trap, a, before, d, l, m, n, s, t, z, bad, dance, half, a, before, ash, bag, tank, tilde, before, d, f, l, s, t, v, z, all, cross, flawed, kept, method, wreck, before, d, f, l, m, n, s, t, v, z, eel, real, I. Now, loud, so, ah, before, s, theta, t, t. R. Colored vowels, r, barn, car, park, r, fire, liar, tired, r. The ah diphthong is starting very far back in the mouth and retaining its glide. Unlike its neighboring southern dialects, it may also begin with a round-lipped quality, thus, or may even have a triphthongal quality as thus. A word like high may sound like something between ha-ee and ha-ee, similar to its sound in Cockney or Australian accents. This is commonly misinterpreted by outsiders as sounding very rounded, like, leading to the spelling Hoi Toider for high tighter realization of ah as, so that fire may begin to merge with the sound of far, as well as tire with tar. The ah diphthong ends with a more fronted quality, commonly realized as a shorter off glide with little or no rounding. The sound has also been described as with a very raised beginning or on glide to the diphthong, for example, making town sound like th in front, vowel raising in certain environments, though most noticeably before and t, merger of and I, as in the characteristic pronunciation of fish as fish, fi, or kitchen as kitchen, kitn. This may be represented as a raising of in this environment, causing mesh to sound almost like mesh. The R-colored vowel, R, may have an opener vowel sound, making the sound of fair almost merge with fire and far. There is no caught-caught merger. The O vowel is largely fronted, as in much of the rest of the modern-day South. Unstressed, word-final O may be pronounced, causing yellow to sound like yeller, fellow like feller, potato like potater, and mosquito like mosquiter. Elision of some medial or final stops, as in cape sounding more like K. Citation needed. Strong, bunched tongue roticity. Pin-pen merger. Lexical features. The island dialect has also retained anachronistic vocabulary in regular usage. Some examples include momic, meaning to frustrate or bother, yethi, describing stale or unpleasant odor, and nicket, meaning a pinch of something, used as in cooking. The islanders have also developed unique local words used in regular conversation, including dingbatter to refer to a visitor or recent arrival to the island, and dit dot, a term developed from a joke about Morse code, and used to describe any visitor to the island who has difficulty understanding the local dialect. Further reading. Thomas, Eric R. 2006, Rural White Southern Accents, PDF, Atlas of North American English. Online, Walter de Gruyter. Accommodation versus Concentration, Dialect Death in Two Post-Insular Island Communities, American Speech, Volume 72, No. 1 Spring, 1997. Duke University Press, pp. 16-17. Carat A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W. Horan, Robert, 1962, The Speech of Ocracoke, North Carolina, American Speech, Volume 37, No. 3 October 1962. Duke University Press, pp. 163-175. Carat A B C Thomas, 2006-12. Carat Wolfram. Season, The K.A. Bankers of Harkers Island. John F. Blair Publisher, July, 1998.